Trade enables the specialisation that can enrich all. But protectionism is even more nonsensical in the modern integrated global economy, where a mobile phone can have parts from all over the world, where infrastructure investment can be planned in Sydney and delivered in São Paulo, and where the world's largest radio telescope can have its headquarters in Manchester, England, and its field station in Western Australia.